Matias, need your help.
Danny, I can't talk right now. I got Paolo on the way with Talia.
It was el fucking doctor. He poisoned me. Need to get it out.
Okay, you need to get to my clinic on your own. Take the road north. It's a straight shot to me. Got it, Danny? Danny?
A car. Need a car. Won't make it if I walk. Move, Danny. You have to get to Matias.
Danny, please take a moment and for science, tell me how you...
You're not real.
By now, the PG-240 has worked its way past the blood-brain barrier.
Shut up!
Your neurons are firing randomly as they shut down. Your subconscious is taking over.
Shut the fuck up!
I have one request. Please leave your body in one piece for the autopsy.
Or Castillo. You just like shooting guns.
Lita! No! This isn't real!
Don't you get it? I never should have been on that boat, Danny. You put me there.
We had to leave. Castillo was rounding up everyone!
No, Danny. They were coming for you. I should have been with Clara, but I came to the city to say goodbye to you.
How was I supposed to know?
You took my place in Libertad. You just left my body rotting on the beach. It should have been you.
I'm sorry!
You had to be the lucky one. How does it feel?
Show yourself.
Please! Make it stop!
Has such a better ring to it.
Alejo?
Do you know what weird Fano says to me? He screams, "Bitty fuck." I was supposed to be drowning in Yankee pussy.
You weren't supposed to die. It all happened so fast.
How was he supposed to die? Is that all you have to say to me, Dan? You left my fucking corpse on that rooftop.
They were going to kill us too.
After the bullet went into my brain, I could still see. I lived just long enough to watch you and Lita leave me behind.
Alejo, please stop.
Lo siento.
You're next! Paolo, keep her steady!
I shouldn't have left her. I shouldn't have left her.
It was fucking Bembe! He sold us out!
Not like this. Not like this. We were supposed to die together, remember?
Danny, what are you doing? Danny! Listen to me, Danny. Drop the knife!
Ay, Dios mío, Danny.
Welcome back, idiot.
How's Talia?
You're both lucky you have the best doctor in Yara.
Where's Paolo?
Just outside. Said he had a war to plan. Now cut yourself open again, and I am not putting you back together.
good man.
I know it.
He's fine. He's... Bicho's gone crazy! Screaming about Bembe. Blaming him for what happened to you, me, and Talia. Last night, he took off while we were sleeping. I think the idiot's gone after Bembe. Don't know how Bicho thinks he's going to track him down. Bicho always had our back. And we never... Just find the little shit, okay? We're going to war. I need to rally our people. Train them. That means no one gets left behind. Even Bicho. Good luck. At this stage, every guerrilla counts.
Hi.
Yeah, well,
I heard you were at the concert. Must have been fucking crazy.
Let's grab a ride.
Fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
I appreciate it.
Bicho? Bicho?
You crazy come mierda. Where are you? He's not here. Maybe he left something lying around that will tell me where he went. So Bembe is buying weapons from the military. Looks like the handoff was at the rodeo. Who lives like this? Skimming some Viviro off the top, eh, Bembe? I should check that warehouse. If I find Bembe, I find Bicho. Be alive, mi socio. Oye, Paolo. I think Bicho's done something stupid.
What's he done this time?
He's really going after Bembe.
Stupid come mierda.
Don't worry. I'll find him before he digs himself too deep.
Hurry, Dani. Bicho's no match for someone like Bembe.
Bicho set the bulls loose on everyone. What a way to go.
Don't get close.
Bembe got spooked and killed his buyer. Bicho must have followed him out. Paolo! Little maniac sabotaged one of Bembe's black market deals. He let the bulls loose at some kind of rodeo.
Trepinga! He's going to get himself killed!
I won't let anything happen to him.
It's going to go bad, unless those guerrillas get some support. an abandoned mine. Didn't really clean up after themselves.
Special forces.
Ah!
Wash your head, Danny. Hostage situation. Shit.
Oye, you. Little help.
God, thank you. Listen, it wasn't us. It was Enrique. He was the one stealing Viviro. I think he's still inside.
Fuck you, Bembe. Fuck you. Oh, God, don't kill me.
Easy. Just tell me. A crazy kid come through here, talks a lot, hair kind of like a pineapple.
Yeah. Came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
Si. And then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe lives?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is, but it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear. Please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
Then that's where Bicho will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo.
heard about this. Looks like Bembe hides out in an old slave shack on a plantation. That's Picho's truck. Picho? Picho! Picho, what the fuck?
Get out of here, Danny! I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off!
No, you're not.
Oh, I'm not? You don't think I will, eh?
Picho, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it?
What the fuck do you know, eh?
I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat. A pest. A parasite. Yes. You take and give nothing back.
Picho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Picho. Just a blood-sucking bug.
Whoa! Hang on! You're not Picho. You're not a bug. What's your real fucking name?
You wanna fix something? Pull that trigger.
You need to shut the fuck up right now.
My name's Paz.
Yeah. Okay. Your name is Paz. You're Paz. You're not Picho. You're not a bug. You're Paz. And I need you here with us, man. Hmm?
Tough little chamaco.
You're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends. Not that it matters. But I tried to get Paolo out. I really did.
Hey, Paolo.
Danny, tell me Bicho's okay.
Si. Talked him out of doing something really stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay.
Oh, fuck. Thank God. And Bembe?
Still alive, still a snake.
Shit. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo. But there aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.
I will. I promise. Thank you, Danny.
Nanny, how is my patient?
Alive, gracias. And I have another cool scar to show my friends.
You joke, Danny. But it's the scars in your head that worry me most.
Look, it's not a good situation here. Talia has an infection and we're low on medication.
I'm sure Castillo has some to spare.
You and I think alike. Hit the 3 checkpoints along the road west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Talia's life depends on it.
checkpoint. Better be careful.
They're still close. Find them now.
I know you're there. You can't hide. Come on out.
Venga.
Oye, Matías, I got the meds.
Muy bien, Dani. Bring them to me in the field. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
See you soon.
Body.
Nobody told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
Si, big reunion. We need to hit el doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimas Mantanzas is libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Viviro is our new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Esteves, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Weren't you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos, but a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
You're called, Dani.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Now that Mama and Papa are gone.
We need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.